Interested in any of the stuff, just let me know, we sell it relatively cheap.
And there is a guest book here, if you're welcome, okay.
Yeah.
Sorry.
Cover all your bases.
I was putting toilet paper, so wiping up the rear.
My husband, my son and I tore the floor out, which was really fun, that's why you have a 16-year-old. But we had him, you know, get cleaned up the mess and we slowly tore the floor out. So that's the first floor, we have the women's parlor, ladies' parlor.
You going up and down with the nails, that's what's making that noise.
Well, yeah, you never know.
And again, this woman is in Ohio, and she says, the James J. Eldred House. I'm like, excuse me? How come you know that? She said, well, we've heard stories about that house. And so she started telling me that whenever I get back, look up in the attic, on the window facing the river, and see if there's any burn marks on the floor. You know exactly where to look, right? For a slave to know that a house was safe, they would burn a candle in the window. And they would know that the house was safe. So she said something about...
I never knew that.